Stole an iPad and then tried to return it, but that landed him behind bars. Matthew Torres is at the Metro Jail this morning with his arrest warrant. And Matthew, police say this guy's responsible for a string of burglaries.
Well, hey, good morning, Amy. Police said James Brogdon admitted to at least 6 other car burglaries that happened the night of January 9th. The victim said that Brogdon got into her car, which was parked outside of her home on Valley Park Drive near Donaldson. Almost $2,000 worth of items were stolen. That's including her iPad and smartphone. Now, the victim was able to track down her iPad through a tracking feature, which you can access on your phone or online. It showed that the iPad was, get this, was at a home down the street from her. She got a hold of Brogdon by calling her phone. He answered it, and she convinced him to return it. Now, Brogdon left the phone at her doorstep and fled, but really, the information that she got was enough for police to identify him as a suspect and arrest him. He is now being charged with 4 counts of burglary of a vehicle, 2 counts of theft, and 1 count of vandalism. He is here at Metro Jail being held on a $65,000 bond. For now, we are reporting live at the Criminal Justice Center. I'm Matthew Torres, News Channel 5 HD. All right.